It was Sean Green. Sean, just talk about your game-winning hit.
Well, it was bases loaded. They walked Davis and to load him up, and I had two strikes on me, and I basically just tried to put it in play, and it ended up working out.
It seems like you've been getting a lot of action like this. Your coach was just telling you you had the same scenario against Seymour. You had the game-winning hit. So just talk about what you've been able to do lately.
I've just been trying to put the ball in play and make stuff happen, and it ends up working out.
You guys just said you didn't come here to play two, you came here to win two. So just talk about going into the championship game, you don't know who you're going to play yet. Just talk about your mindset going into a game like that.
Well, we know both teams are very good. They've been good all year, and they're highly ranked. But we think if we play the best we can, then we can beat either of them.
I appreciate it.